Jeremy, what was the what got you into racing in the first place?
Man, in racing in general, I started when I was a kid, you know, racing bicycles and all that stuff, and then moved into go-karts, and from Owensboro, Kentucky, you know, that's what really all there was to do there was race, so I had to do something to make a living, and just really got lucky, and, you know, started running late models, and moved up to Nashville, Tennessee, and then from Nashville to North Carolina, and here I am today, you know, somehow. But I've had a great career, you know, I've raced all my life, and just enjoy being around it.
What do you think about dirt racing compared to the asphalt career you had?
I always wanted, you know, dirt. I always loved dirt racing. You know, this is one of the favorite things to do, and I love the late models. You know what they look like and how they work on them. You know, just everything about them. And I like building cars too, so I work on my own stuff a lot. You know, and but I just enjoy dirt racing. Dirt late models where it's at, and you know, you're seeing it growing more and more every year, and it's getting more popular. And you know, hopefully we can do this for a living sometime soon. It was real good. We tested earlier this week. Like Wednesday, ran real good, and we're real happy with the night. So we come right back down and repeated what we did in the test, which was real good, and we ended up on the pole. So we're really excited about it, and as you can see, we got all our sponsors here tonight, and running real good. So we're happy with it. Our game plan is to stay out front, get up there, and hopefully lead the whole thing. And we've been waiting for this opportunity all year. You know, we've always been qualified eighth or ninth, something like that, had to play catch up. But tonight we're up front. We're going to try to keep it up front all night.
Give
it
my best in the
heat
race.
There you go.
Yeah, we got a really good.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
Go ahead, Wayne.